I'm Nick.
And I'm Travis.
And this is what's happening in the world of boxing.
Big things happening all over the world this week.
Where do we even begin?
Well, there's local news and there's some stuff happening across the pond.
What's happening here, Trav?
What if I told you Rocky Balboa was coming out of retirement?
We got another Mason Dixon situation on our hands.
Not quite. Think a little more Tommy Gunn.
You know, I would prefer not to.
Rocky Balboa is back in the world of boxing, but not in the ring. His new fighter goes by the name of Donnie Johnson, a relative unknown, challenging Rocky.
Hey, kid, where's your head at? We training or what?
My head is...
Sorry, Rock. Just thinking about what it took to get here.
Don't worry, Donnie. You earned this. Next week, you're gonna show him all you got what it takes, all right? Sparino, he don't know what's coming, but you do, right?
Yeah.
You ready for this? Let's get up, kid. Get some training in.
Okay, this one's just not... Okay. Let's do that so it doesn't resist. Training?
Proud of you, Johnny. You worked real hard to get in shape for this fight.
Well, I'm doing the fight.
Tonight only, we present one of the most anticipated matches in the history of pro boxing. In the blue corner, the Lion Sparino! In the red corner, Adonis Hollywood Dean! Finally, the moment you've all waited for, the main event!
Keep this above the belt and inside the ring. Ready? The fight starts as soon as you touch gloves.
Here we go, boxing fans.
Keep this above the bag.
Soon as you touch
gloves.
The hell is wrong.